This may explain why COVID-19 Delta variant is so infectious. Among all COVID variants, the Delta seems the most dangerous and infectious. But what makes this variant so deadly than the original and other variants? A new study investigated that angle and found an insight: the number of viral particles in a host. If the findings are confirmed, that would explain how infectious the variant is. According to Live Science, the Delta variant is now in more than 100 countries and makes up 83% of new COVID-19 cases in the US. Most of these new cases are found in US states with low vaccination rates, indicating that vaccines help in managing the variant. Compared to the former dominant variant, Delta is around 60% more transmissible, while 200% more infectious than the original SARS-CoV-2 strain. These numbers are telling us that the variant spreads much faster, yet we don't know why or how. Uploaded on Virological, researchers in China showed data in an early study that may explain Delta's maniac way of spreading in human communities. They examined the first known local transmission detected on May 21. Data from many of China's local centers for disease control and prevention were analyzed. Details were collected from surveillance and screening of those who had the Delta and their close contacts in China. Of many screened, 167 local infections were identified in the study. The recent data were then compared to details from the early months of the pandemic when the original strain was rampant in China. One key finding was the average time for someone to become infectious. This was based on between one's exposure to the virus and testing positive on PCR tests, which depend on detectable viral particles. For the original strain, it could take 5.61 days on average to test positive. But for Delta, it could only take 3.71 days on average. The shortened average time means that the viral particles are higher in Delta than the original strain. John Connor, researcher at Boston University, said that Delta's average time can change the window when someone is infectious. Researchers revealed that the viral loads in someone who had Delta were 1,260 times higher than those who got infected by the original. This suggests that the variant replicates faster than the original and other variants, up to the point that PCR tests may detect it in a few days. Also, more viral particles mean more shedding, making it easier for the variant to spread.